everyone. The piece I'll be playing tonight is by Wieniawski, a Polish violinist and composer. His first performance of his concerto was in 1882 at St. Petersburg and was performed by Wieniawski himself. His concerto was also inscribed to one of his dear friends. The composer wrote